So why do they start me there, but they don't let me... They have me skip all the rest of that stuff? It's just... Like that. And I'm not even, like, that great. My bars aren't that high. I'm missing so much. I'm very holy, apparently. Counter. Impaler.
Descended. Put all fear and cowardice aside. We have come to the cliffs above Acheron. Wretched souls walk this tortured path to board Charon's vessel.
What about the guys that are stuck?
Will you help me, poet?
You have found a new relic, Deathblade. I have no relics. You climb the wall by only gripping your fingernails, adding to their hell. Right into their back. Equip relics to modify stats and abilities. Equipped relics will upgrade. I cannot believe that I haven't. Well, maybe I did. Those are at some level. Chance to perform a critical hit on any attack is increased. Requires unholy level 1 to equip. Grab attack damage is increased. Dante can block previously unblockable demon attacks. Dante will auto-counter the attacks. Increases damage return. Increases the damage of all cross attacks. Well, of course I'm going to have level 3 on that one. Increases the damage of all magic attacks. Increases the rate at which Dante stores redemption energy. Increases the combo window that allows Dante to acquire stagger points. And increment... Put that one. All fountains are immediately broken upon use. I think I would have used that to begin with. Special recovery attack whenever Dante is knocked down. Dante is immune to excrement attacks such as... Player attacks will not be interrupted if an enemy blocks them. What a dick move. Increases the time window for a counter attack to be. Any successful block on an enemy has a chance to stun them. A successful absolution grants the player more health. All of Dante's light scythe attacks can no longer be evaded. Dante is able to absorb a certain amount of damage when attacked. Grants Dante persistent mana regeneration. Leveling up this relic will increase speed of mana regeneration. Dante has a chance to deflect an incoming attack, negating the damage and pushing the enemy. When Dante is low on health, there is a chance to execute divine intervention with both stuns and heals Dante's enemies. Dante is protected from all enemy. Is protected from all enemy damage. I'm missing four. Require Dante's aerial attack. I want something for souls. Requires the damage of all scythe attacks and abilities, punishing enemies. And the damned grants additional unholy experience. Holy experience. Dante can no longer be interrupted while executing cross attacks. Every successful attack increases the redemption. Dante's range and projectile damage is. Oh, jeez. I'm missing four. Filipino's rage. What do I got? So I got the coins, style points, rage of piñatas. And then the one where he breaks that. And what was this? Increases the rate at which Dante restores redemption energy. Probably, I guess I'll do that one. I assume they get filled in order, so I have no idea where those other ones would be.
I will be your guide through this eternal place.
Yeah, what a great
day. You shall hear the shrieks and see the tormented spirits who all bewail the second death.
So much better. Many pieces of silver. Collect silver Judas coins to unlock souls. Collect all Baco stones to unlock the abilities to auto-absorb the band. So what, they restarted my souls? My coins? Probably. How do you sacrifice his health mana to deal huge? I put that one on there. Magic pendant protects Dante and attacks any nearby. Suicide fruit. That's where I get the gum gum strength. Dante slams the rotting fruit of suicide tree to the ground, stunning nearby enemies. Last time Dante surrounds themselves with a storm of dark energy that deals damage to enemies. Do that. Whatever. He has no use for anything. I hate that scream. That poor guy. Surprised that nobody's fat. Virgil just over there with his hand on his face. Really? Are these people stuck?
I don't understand. Back away!
It's a regular old. Changed my mind. I just want to keep hitting you until you blow up.
From every nation collect here as one. Karen's rough crossing awaits those who did not fear the Lord.
I don't remember this part of the Dragonball. This box is put up more of a fight. Dante, you're gonna miss your boat. I got ahead of myself, I guess.
What shall I do with this false messiah?
Send a virtuous man to the cross?
The star has contributed to the suffering of the world of 46.
Messiah, forgive me! I can send a virtuous man to the cross?
Disgraceful phantom!
Hey! higher unholy levels. More information. Look at that, I'm only at, at 4. Just now I'm at 4. Earn your souls. I gotta buy the last thing. Instantly blinds surrounding enemies and provides protection to Dante. Oh, that's magic. Pressing one in the air to 5% less damage from enemies. Righteous Path deals more damage to enemies. Totally ridiculous protect damage from enemies. Cell is added to Dante's redemption. Dante sacrifices all the mana to deal heavy amount of damage to surrounding enemies. Martyrdom. I forgot about magic. Divine armor. Martyrdom inflicts more damage to surrounding. Mana bar increases the scale. Increases the scale. Additional relic slot is unlocked. Enemies release health when destroyed by Dante's cross. Martyrdom inflicts more damage to surrounding enemies. I just unlock. I just increase everything somehow. That's not how you unlock a door. I remember that happening in Alice in Wonderland.
By all that is holy, I vow to forsake all pleasures of the flesh till I return from this noble crusade.
I gave myself to you because I know you will be faithful to our love.
You should have been true to this sweet young thing. Instead, it's me who gets the prize.
Let her go. She's innocent.
Not for long.
I belong to him now.
You've only yourself to blame, holy warrior. You don't deserve such a faithful, pious young lady.
Oh, I'm sorry, I got Joff, cut Joff, cut Joff, cut Joff, cut Joff, cut Joff.
Stand alone. aside from those that are dead.
Where is Beatrice?
She made a very foolish wager.
Even he knows.
Take me to her! My life! My soul for her return!
You fool. Those belong to us already.
He's talking to a ship.
Now the final crossing.
Please free me!
It's all sticky on it.
What is this place? I led a holy life!
Boat's already going. Sliders! Charge a slider and shove it. Slider.
Gods who rule the the earth below. I seek Eurydice.
I don't know what to do. I need to get that thing up there.
Both in death.
Flesh right there. I completely forgot how much screaming there is in this game. This is such a stupid puzzle. What is this? What does this do for the ship? Very thin ship.
Love is an all-powerful god to those who dwell above. I only wanted to make sure she was following me.
Your immaculate father hereby absolves you of all your sins.
Is it true we can absolve our sins without confession?
Would a bishop lie?
Promise me, you will protect Francesco. Protect Francesco. You will protect Francesco. You will protect Francesco. Promise me. Promise me.
I will protect your brother like he is my own.
I will sing your cruelty to the rocks and mountains. Please let me see Eurydice one more time. Please let me see Eurydice one more time.
I need to increase my levels. You know, if he was doing other stuff, instead of just crying, I'm over here cutting people up. Don't you guys know a song? They're not even trying, they're just like shaking their head. Differently. Hey, another one of you guys that I killed. I don't feel like the fire should really hurt them.
They are to be judged to the circles of hell.
I don't think so. I'm just a boat! Because I was jumping. Monster, no! I hate QTs. Because I'm never paying attention. But you're playing the game. Yeah.